like a mountain robe, all dressed up in my Sunday clothes, on leaving my abode. I throw up my cow, I don't know how, but myself I did enjoy. I was thinking of the day that I'd have at the fair in Glenamoy. Well, the jobbers, they were plenty, and they'd love to buy me coal. A tidy price I would get for her, if the seller I knew how. They told me she was not much good and would have to be destroyed. I sold my cow for £2 10 at the fair in Glenamoy. Well, the colleagues from the glens around, they gathered the one and all. So I took a chance to have a dance that night in Healy's Hall. I made a vow to sell my cow myself for to enjoy. With the colleagues fair, we'll gather there that night in Glenamoy. There were colleagues from Borushki and from Belderick too. There were colleagues from Rathavishki, where the make a mountain dew. There were colleagues from Port Turlan and more from Port Tigloy. Well, hadn't we a lovely blend that night in Glenamoy? 'Twas there I met my Nelly, she was my heart's delight. I danced with her and I courted her until the broad daylight. Then she told me that she loved me and I was her fair-haired boy. I took my darling Nelly home from the fair at Glenamoy. Well, now we're very happy in a cottage of our own. While I work out on the farm, sure Nelly, she minds the home. Well, we are 9 months married and we have a lovely boy. So I don't regret that old cow that